I thought Tyron Woodley won.
By like a landslide, or was it close?
It wasn't no competition. What the hell did Jake Paul do? Did he hurt Woodley? He ran around the ring. He backed up the whole time. He didn't win the fight, but it's a business. And he brought out all these fans. He doing a great thing for boxing. They're going to have a rematch, but Tyron Woodley definitely earned the win tonight in my eyes.
Would you pay to watch a rematch on this one? Because it was a pretty close fight. It's a good decision. Did you see it again?
That was a pretty close fight.
Yeah.
That's pretty what the judges say. It wasn't no close fight to me. I thought Tyron Woodley clearly won. But I came out tonight to support Tyron Woodley, Amanda Serrano, and Montana Love. They all did great to me. And when I come back and see it, I love boxing. I'm happy that COVID is lifting and everybody can come together again. But I just come to watch the fights in boxing. So it don't matter if they're fighting or not, I still come.
Looking at Jake Paul's tactics, is there a lot of things he can, you know, a couple things that he can fix, and anything you can tell me, you know, being in the ring, obviously, you know, throwing his jab, you know, sitting his feet, is there something that you see in his mechanics that he can still adjust?
Put his chin down. Step one. Use the combination. Stop running. He doesn't, that's not ring general shit. You lose rounds like that. He backed up from Tyron Woodley every round. He never stepped to him. And that's Tyron Woodley won with ring generalship, land the more effective punches, and even use the jab more.
Were you surprised Jake can take his shots?
Jake Paul's a man.
Yeah, Tyron's a heavy hitter.
They should be able to take each other punches. And Tyron Woodley really fights at 175. This fight was at 190. So I'm not surprised because Tyron Woodley is an MMA fighter. He throws less punches. Because he got more tools to use. He would just, you know, now in MMA, you get to use elbows, knees. You only get the jab and the right hand in boxing. So he used what he did. He did great to me. And Jake Paul, he withstood his punches, but he lost.
Thank you, Chris.